episode. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is what about $600 worth of red cinder looks like from Sanford Cinder.